Mommy, I told you he stole my candy.
Hurry up. Remy, you better close that door.
I'm sorry.
Hurry up and do what you need to do. You guys know I don't have the time for this.
We know. We're really sorry, Gabby.
You know what we had to do.
Yeah, I know. But can you guys just go find a job or something instead of invading my personal workspace?
I have a job to maintain. I've got a whole YouTube channel I need to worry about.
We know that. We promise we'll find a job soon.
You know it's really tough for us. No one will hire.
Well, then maybe you should just launch a channel of your own or something. Work with me. I'll give you some of the money.
But if you don't work at all, then I can't supply you with anything.
Look, you know we're trying. Look, Gabby, we're really, really, really sorry. I know you don't like us barging in like this, but you know what Remy and I had to do? We weren't as privileged as you were growing up.
Make it quick.
Yeah. That's Jaden and Remy. Let's just say life isn't very easy for them. Ever since Jane got thrown out of her house and adopted by Remy's family, things have been difficult. And I'm their only friend who's been willing to help for years. Even when they can't find a job. We're taking the salad and the crackers if you don't mind. It's whatever, Remy, just get out of my face. I still remember the first time I found out I was making YouTube videos. It wasn't pretty.
Well, you guys, we're graduates.
It's time to live life to the fullest. What do you say, Gabby?
What are you talking about, Remy?
You know, doing everything on our bucket list. We need to go parasailing, we need to go skydiving, we need to win a Wii Sports tournament. There's so many things to do.
Oh, you guys, you know I'd love to.
I'm busy this summer. I've got videos to work on.
Videos? What do you mean?
Well, you know, my LPS channel is climbing quite a bit in subscribers, and I gotta be there for my fans. I've got a whole Lilith's Pet Shop meetup to attend this weekend. I can't miss it. People are counting on me to be there.
Lilith's Pet Shop? Those are for, like, little kids, right?
Oh, for God's sake, Remy, don't be those people.
Well, what do you mean, who's those people?
Ugh, come on, he's right, you know.
What makes you say that, Jaden?
I mean, it's true that Lilith's Pet Shops were made for four-year-olds. We graduated high school yesterday. It's time to start living.
I am living. I have a whole career. I get money for this stuff.
What do you do, like unboxings? Oh my gosh, you guys, I got my dream LPS. So super cool.
Remy, stop it.
Oh, and like, oh my gosh, you guys, these are Easter exclusive. They're super cool. This pet is super cute. Really love it. Gonna add it to my collection.
And like fake acting and stuff. Oh my god, so many unboxing videos are so fake.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I am so excited. Robot voice enhances.
Okay, I don't even do unboxing videos anyways.
Well, what do you do with them then?
I mean, I guess it could be worse. You could even be like playing with them on camera and be like, oh my god, this is so cool.
Yeah, I know, right? Let's go to the pool. Yay. And then they start playing. Like, we can see your paws and everything.
Oh my god, that would be even worse. But I'm sure Gabby wouldn't stoop that low. Right?
Of course not.
So what do you do with them anyways? You like sell them or burn them or something?
Burn them? No!
Guys, it would take me a lifetime to explain to you what LPS tube is.
LPS tube?
That's, what? Lilith's Pet Shop tube? That's so weird.
Can you guys please stop being so judgmental? Don't be like those people out there. You guys are acting just like those bullies from my one video.
What video?
I'll show you. Follow me. It's on my laptop.
Now this I've gotta see.
You guys, leave me alone. Look at me. I'm Percy, and I like to bring my toys to school. Girl, we're 8 now. You should be growing out of that stuff.
But he's my toy. I love him. I got him from my dad.
I'll tell you what I think about your dad.
Hey, give it back.
What the tail am I watching?
That's my LPS. Give it back.
Only stupid kids play with LPS.
So they're making fun of her, but they are LPS. Oh my god, Jaden, that's not the point of it. I am tired of people saying that. The point is that they're different characters, not really supposed to be LPS in the video. Please stop saying things like that, people.
But they are LPS.
But still, you get what I mean. I'm tired of people commenting things like that. It's like every time I try to make a serious video about an LPS tuber getting bullied, everyone has to comment, but they're LPS. No, but the point is that they're not really supposed to be.
You're stupid. You know what the cool kids do? They watch rated R movies.
But my daddy says I'm too young.
You never said rated R movies were cool. That's not the point. The point is that you guys are still judging me. It's not bad content just because it's LPS, you know? Look, this means a lot to me. I'm super busy with this stuff, you know?
Oh, come on. You should be able to hang out for just one day.
I would rather do this instead. Maybe next weekend. Well, fine. We're gonna be doing all the cool stuff. Yeah, haven't you kind of considered maybe finding a job or something? Jaden, this is my job. I get paid for doing things like this.
How much? $1 a video?
Actually, it's $200. Yeah, right. Whatever. Seriously, I get a lot of money for this stuff, and it's a very good job for me. My parents support it, so why can't you?
Gabby, this isn't a real job. I have to be straight with you.
Remy and I are gonna end up going to college soon.
Yeah, you're gonna let us know if we're accepted or not this weekend while you're at your little pet shop meetup.
Well, that sounds great, but that's your life and not mine, and it's none of my concern. If you guys want to go off to college, my littlest pet shop videos aren't stopping you. But you guys are stopping me from working, so please, leave my house right now. We can hang out next weekend.
Yeah, well, we might be a little bit busy working, you know, at a real job.
Yeah, we're totally gonna get accepted. And when we do, we're gonna be super busy. So this is really your only chance until then.
Well, I can't hang out right now. This is a huge project.
Wow. Just wait. You're probably gonna be homeless out in the streets because nobody wants to watch your crap videos.
LPS is old news. Nobody likes it anymore. Not even the little kids.
Yeah, so have fun living out on the streets. Whatever. Who's the one getting paid $200 a video?
Me.
And who are the ones going to Yale?
Us.
Come on, Remy.
Right behind you.
Needless to say, karma hit them hard. Cause I'm still getting paid now $300 a video, and now they're the ones homeless. It's kind of a long story.
Gabby!
What are you guys doing here? I'm busy, you know that. I'm leaving for my meetup in about 10 minutes. Hurry up.
We didn't get accepted. And we got kicked out.
As soon as my mom found out we weren't accepted, she just kicked us out of the house and told us to go find a job at McDonald's or something. Honestly, I don't know what to say. And I don't know if I should sympathize with you or rub it in your face that I was right.
We're sorry. We should have made fun of you. I'm sorry. It's just...
I'm only sorry because you're the homeless ones now.
Come on, that's not the point. We're sorry for how we treated you on Monday. Can you just tell us what to do?
I'm not your mother. You guys can figure it out on your own.
I mean, like you said, you're 18 now.
It's about time you start living your life.
Oh, we were so wrong.
I don't know why you guys come crying to me. I don't know what you think I'm gonna give to you.
Food. It's the least you can do is just give us some food. We have none with us.
We sleep on the soft grass by a lake nearby. It has some water, but we haven't been able to find any food.
Fine. But I'm not letting you guys stay with me.
After how badly you treated me, I don't think I want to forgive you yet.
What happened back there? That's not what friends do for each other.
I don't owe you anything.
We know, Gabby. We know. We were super wrong to do that.
All we need is food, okay? We'll just come over for food every couple of days when we need it, and we'll be out of your hair in a jiffy. We'll let you know when we find a job, and we won't bother you anymore.
You sure none of your other friends want to help?
Not one.
Fine.
Food's in the kitchen. Don't take much.
I know it might seem selfish that I didn't let them stay.
But what do I owe them? They bragged to me about going to Yale a million times. Told me my YouTube channel, my content was bad and lazy and stupid. They were so dishonest and rude. I just can't forgive them for that. The same course has been going on for months. I'm not sure how much longer I can take. Because at this point, it doesn't even feel like they're trying to get a job. They just use me for food. I bet they do have a job, dang nabbit. They're just using me so they can get a hold of all my heart crackers. I just don't even know if they're my best friends anymore. Which really breaks my heart. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I can't give them food forever. It's my hard-earned money.
just don't know what to do. Be quick. Wait a second. Wait! Jaden! Oh, hello there. Not exactly sure whose house this is, but I'm looking for my wife. Who would that be? Jaden Thorvaldsen. She's my wife. The sheep? Jaden doesn't have a husband. She doesn't even have a boyfriend. This is impossible. To know Jaden, I'd like to speak with her, please.
Who even are you?
My name is Tony. I've been married to my wife for about 3 months now.
I didn't even know you existed. Do you two live together?
Why, yes. We've been living together ever since she got accepted into Yale. Then we happily married a month later.
Yale? But she was turned down. She didn't get in.
Oh, well, that's what she told me. She and Remy both, who's also living with me. Oh, my dog. I'll be right back.
Oh, no, you don't.
Hey, Gabby. Thank you so much again for letting us borrow your food. It really does mean a lot considering the condition we're in.
Yeah, but we promise we're working hard.
Yeah, I bet you really do appreciate it. I guess your husband doesn't give you enough love, does he?
What?
Do you really need to come into my house? Grab an ice cream cone? Grab a chewing bone? A whole cake?
You're right. We're so sorry. We should only grab what we need.
Oh, yeah. Because I'm sure you need all this and all the food that I've given you for free for the past 4 or so months now. Because I thought you were homeless this whole time.
Well, Gabby, we are homeless, you know that.
Or you two are both liars. So, how's Yale, Jaden?
I didn't get accepted and we both got kicked out when our mom found out. You know we need this. There's nothing else we can do.
You know what you can do, Jaden? You can go home to your husband, Tony. Tell him more lies about yourself and how hard your life is. What you do best. Oh, and by the way, this friendship, or whatever we had, is over. You get your dirty lying tails out of my house. Oh, and leave the food and return any you haven't eaten yet. Oh, and Jaden, you better hurry up. Your husband's at the door.
Jaden, is she?
I said go! Leave forever! And just like that, threw a couple of toxic liars out of my life.